You're watching UNICEF television.
Seen from the outside, the Wadi Annakhle school seems quiet. But inside, the halls are busy with children in school activities. UNICEF, together with War Child Holland, has established a child-friendly space here to provide safe spaces for refugee children.
Syria has been destroyed. Even our school has been destroyed. We can't grow up as educated individuals.
Here they can play and attend educational classes with recreational activities. And here too, they can escape from the violence they have witnessed not only in their home country, but also in Lebanon.
UNICEF is working with a lot of agencies and schools in order to provide safe activities for children to come and play and talk about what's happening for them in their lives. The children are able to make friends with others, they're able to play with each other, and they're able to feel good about life again.
Child-friendly spaces fill an urgent need for providing the children with psychosocial support and re-establishing a sense of normalcy.
We put in place many activities, which helped us to gradually deal with this difficult situation. The children have much more confidence and are better able to express themselves, which helped them to develop friendships through cooperation and direct communication. It taught them how to respect each other and to get to know each other.
An important part of the CFS activities is to integrate the Syrian children with their Lebanese peers and the community they're living in.
Little by little, depending on the activity, they've been shifting their attitude from a negative to a positive. They're used to us, and they like school now.
Thanks to the nurturing environment child-friendly spaces provide, Asu and children like him are provided with an opportunity to not only overcome their past, but also look at their future with a renewed sense of hope and aspiration. This is Anya Barron reporting for UNICEF Television. For more information, visit unicef.org.
You've been watching UNICEF Television.